Okay, so that's kind of going along with what Tim was talking about. Got to actually be out where the work is actually taking place so you can ask the questions right there at that spot. Why is it happening? Why are we doing this? Why? Right where the work is taking place, okay? Zurich has the leading thought of the day.
Leading thought of the day. Let's stop inspecting and start preventing.
I think that's a good one. I think as we were just talking about with the rejects that we're sending to Filtran, we need, obviously inspecting is not working. We need to start preventing the bad parts from happening, okay? Any safety issues or concerns? Any questions? All right, thank you.